Boys 400 Essex County Championships. Defending champ Brandon Moore is in the lead. Here comes Corey Poole. Brandon Moore, team all prep, wins again. Defending champ. That was 50.3. That was the fifth time those runners started this race. Four times there were problems with the gun. Finally, on the fifth try, Brandon Moore right there. Congrats, Brandon. He's your Essex County champ again, 400. Congrats to Brandon.